the two green ones as well. Put it in the box. I'm not sure it goes into the box. How does the animal eat the coconut if it's in a shell? Huh? Hmm? How does the animal eat the coconut if it's in a shell? Yeah.
What's happening with this one?
Just do it.
No, this is for drinking.
Why'd you do it?
Mate.
And what's that one for?
Lapa muda.
Buddha. Wait, this stuff is leaking out. Look, this, the pulp is leaking out. Yeah, onto the stick. Oh, it looks like pulp. That stuff there, you know, on that green thing there? That. That one there. See what it looks like. And what do you use the old one for?
Cooking.
Or the green one, not the green one, the yellow.
Making something.
Something.
Called the coconut.
With the plant in it. Is that good for? The plant one.
It's got the apple thing. It's dombo.
What's dombo?
A little seed. A little pulp.
See pulp. What do you use that for?
You can eat it.
That one there.
This one?
Yeah.
No, no, no. That one they get tumble.
Tumble. Is it open on here?
This is tumble.
Oh, there's one there as well. Underneath the yellow.
These are hard.
Of course, it's growing. And also, it's a darker color. Very nice. See the juices?
becoming a coconut tree.
No, but do you want the root? What do you want?
The inside.
Of the root.
Yeah.
Alright, you broke the plant. Oh, no you didn't. Something happened. Wait, wait. You can see the root. There's no more coconut under the root. Oh, there's two parts. Two parts to it. Was the thing stuck to the coconut?
Inside is the tombong. You can eat that.
Hey.
And you can eat this part here as well if you want.
I'm gonna grow it.
You can actually eat that part. You can actually eat this part here.
I'm gonna keep it or you wanna grow it?
No, you can't grow it anymore. Where's the other tombo?
There. It's that big one.
This one?
Yeah. Oh, it's underneath there. It might just be there.
Oh, it's growing.
Okay.
Anything else?
Might be there, I don't know. Underneath the coconuts.
Alright, okay. The thing is, yellow. When you finish,
when you
finish, you always put something here.
Or another coconut.
Oh, shit.
It's too hard. Tombong. Not tombong.
Yeah. Alright. Yeah, so that is how you Selumbat Kelapa. This is the fresh coconut air kelapa that we're going to have tonight. It's probably about 10 there or more. So this afternoon I'm gonna this after ayam. I'm gonna buck a ayam off this afternoon. Probably over there in the back there. Smoke it up. Okay, assalamualaikum. Thank you for watching.